Glad you're with us wherever you're listening in Big Orange Country tonight. In the opening tap is controlled by Tennessee. This is a very solid Mississippi State team defensively. Chandler out front, bombs away a three and hits from the top.
Well, getting that shot blocked didn't bother him a bit. No fear.
Bounce pass in the lane. Content from Molinar, knocked away and stolen by Chandler. Tennessee has numbers. Chandler pulls up, gives to Huntley Hatfield down the lane. His runner is good.
Wow, that's a great pass by Chandler.
Molinar, top of the circle, throws it off left side, intercepted by James. Tennessee with three on one. Vescovy ahead of the pack, lays it in.
That's defense turning into offense quickly.
Drives to the left hand, gets around Molinar, drops it off down low. Adu slams it.
Wow, that's a great pass by Vescovy.
Now to Molinar. There's a cut. James gets a free throw line. Pull up jump shot. Good, and he's fouled by Brooks.
And that's his game.
Brings it back out to the corner. Out to Vescovy. A long, long three is good.
Money!
Vescovy sets his feet and bombs in a three, and Tennessee leads 14-11. Ziegler lobs it into Fulkerson. Fulkerson on the wing, drives to the big bucket, puts it up and in, and he's fouled on the play.
Big time move by Fulke. Right to the rack.
12:38 to go first half. Backdoor cut, Ziegler to the basket, lays it up and in. What a pass.
Great pass. Great execution. Great cut by Ziegler.
Drops it off down low, Fulkerson left block. Goes to work on Brooks. Across the lane, fakes, goes up, and he puts it in. Kennedy Chandler, he head fakes, gives it off to Plotrich, drops it, gets it back, puts it in, and he's fouled.
Attaboy, Euro, finish it, baby.
Chandler, top of the circle, finds a little seam, kicks it off. Brandon Huntley Hatfield lays it up and in.
Another tremendous assist by Chandler.
Fulkerson, who hands it to Kennedy Chandler out by midcourt. Chandler pulls up, top of the circle, fires good. Now to Ziegler. He penetrates. Shut off. Drops it off. Chandler. Baseline jump shot on the way. Good.
Now Chandler's feeling it tonight.
Tied at 32. Tennessee gets the ball. Ziegler's got an open three from the corner, and it rattles
in. Money.
Vescovy drives to the baseline. Shut off. Drops it off down low. Plotkin. Plotkin fakes. Goes up with the left hand, and it goes in.
Sweet move, Yurosh.
Ziegler drives in traffic, kicks it off to James. He's going to launch one from the left wing and hits.
Ready.
Fires it right side. James, he's going to put up another jump shot. That's good as well. Another three-pointer.
Money.
Ziegler back to James. He's got another open look. This one is good again.
He's on fire. Money.
Rebound slapped out by Plotkin to Vescovy. Now to James. Another three is good. That's four straight.
Money. He's hot.
Holy smokes. He's not hot. He is red hot.
Yeah, he's on fire.
James, top of the good pass. Huntley Hatfield catches and lays it in.
Excellent pass by James.
Tennessee in front court. Huntley Hatfield, free throw line. Jump shot is good.
Sweet!
The Fulkerson in top of the key. Now to James. He pulls up from 15. Woo! He can't miss.
Keep it up, Joe!
James gets it back out to Fulkerson underneath. Huntley Hatfield's wide open and slams it with two hands. Gives it to Ziegler, and Ziegler pushes to front court. Crossover to the basket, lays it up. Drops it off to Ziegler. Knife to the basket, pull up 10-footer. Good.
Wow.
What a game he's playing.
Pull up, Ziggy.
And Huntley Hatfield wouldn't let him get to the rim. Zakai Ziegler, first step, goes right at Molinar and scores.
That was sweet.
With more on him, gets it to Vescovy. He's going to take a long one. Three out front and hits. They didn't come out and guard him. He just bombed it away. Top of the key, goes back right to the rim.
Don't
off, no look past to Fulkerson, who lays it up and in. Up, takes it to the corner. He turns and fires a three, no good. Tip in, good by Chandler. Clock ticks down to one, and that's going to be the end of it. Tennessee advances to the SEC semifinals tomorrow against the winner of the Vanderbilt-Kentucky game coming up. Our final score from Tampa in this SEC quarterfinal matchup. The Tennessee Volunteers win 72-59.